Hi, on this video I will show you notifications. You click notifications button and you need to choose type of notifications. So I will insert four columns for my example. I'm selecting first text, then choose light blue, second text will be green, third text yellow, the last one is red. Now let's recheck page. You can create notifications like that. Thank you for watching.